Well, to know, we didn't worry about what's going on in the world, we didn't check the news. That would have been a mistake, because if you had checked the news this morning, you'd have spotted the disturbing news this morning down in Labour, the Ruritania slander. Now, you should take this seriously, because the Ruritanians were a nasty lot. They recruit members of the army from all sorts of dubious corners of society. People like politicians, accountants, and this year, weathermen. Doesn't get the rest of that. They come in as great troops, scholarly cosplay flags on the tank, so you see them coming, you've got to let them know it, okay? You like this?
Still moving. Ruritanians took short, they missed. British armour
Now these are the bands with a better firing position. These are really efficient, they're even in the name of the rules. He's fired! And it's working out the rotating height! Looks like he's disabled the rotating arm. They open the gap, the infantry come from the infantry, now the boys from the armed personnel there, when they come out from the cheer, because they need to go down, they get wet. And what the infantry are doing here, they're coming out of the vehicle's pointing the way which they're going to run, and they're going to start to take out the rotating position. There's no substitute for boots on the ground, and that's what the bottom of the regiment are going to do here. They're going to move forward to what's called a pepper pot attack. Half of the unit goes forward, they lay it down on the ground before the enemy can get a bead on them. Then the other half moves. They provide covering fire, they go down, and then they move in position where they can finally go back, follow the pack, close the rotating position, and seize the battlefield. Here they come. Give them some encouragement. They're getting ready for that final charge as they're moving into position. Here they go, give them a cheer. Have thrown in the towel, have surrendered, they've given up, the Bovington Regiment has saved the day, the British Army got us out of trouble, Bovington will be a safer place, another glorious moment to enact the annals of the Bovington Regiment history. That brings our display today to a close. I hope that gives a reasonable introduction into how all the works together as part of the battle system. Please be patient to go back and introduce it. It is quite a busy day today. Do hang on to your ticket number to get ready to meet them a little bit quicker. And that will also get you into the Tank Museum for a whole year. Hope you've enjoyed the display. Hope you've enjoyed your time in the Tank Museum and the rest of your holiday plan here in the sunny Dorset. Thank you very much.
Too far away for that lens. It's alright. Not bad.
Crap out of the tank. I want to try and take command of the tank.
Calling a drone strike.